More charges have been added against a Marathon man accused of multiple child sexual assaults. Logan New faces 15 charges in three different cases. These assaults allegedly took place in 2013 until April of this year. Now, if found guilty, he could spend the rest of his life behind bars.